Alright, hey everyone and welcome back to another video.
So every auto dodge has been, auto dodges, counters, iframes, every move with iframes, they share now all the same global cooldowns. For example, now I will take the counter from Light Jokai and also the auto dodge from Riser Akuma. So normally the Jokai move will not be getting cooldown, but now since the update it will. It does. So that's a nerf for like iframes, and that's pretty good because now you can do combos again, or at least it makes it easier to do combos. So with that being said, I'm gonna show a combo in the next video. Bye bye.